Hi, my name is... I do not have one. I am a monkey. If you thought I did, you should go get some help. Now that we got that out of the way, I'm going to teach you about characters. There are four main different types of characters. Protagonist, antagonist, dynamic character, and static character. Let's start with protagonist. The protagonist is the character that we usually call the good guys. The protagonist usually has a goal he or she tries to achieve. Antagonist. This character is the one we call the bad guys. They usually come in contact with the protagonist and work against him. A static character is one that does not undergo any dramatic emotional changes throughout the story. A dynamic character does undergo a serious emotional change throughout the story. How the title you listen on characters, let's get on back to the PowerPoint.